Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing how to run the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool in Windows 10. The process is nearly identical for users of Windows 7 and Windows 8. And basically what this tool will do is it'll detect functional failures of memory modules on the computer. And this may be accompanied by a blue screen error saying that there is a memory management error. So if you are able to boot to the desktop, you should be able to run this tool. Now you can also run this tool in safe mode. So what we're going to do is we're going to head down to our start menu. We're going to type in administrative tools. We want to open that up. Now at the bottom of this list here, we see we have a Windows Memory Diagnostic item. We want to double click on that. Now we're going to get this little pop-up saying check your computer for memory problems. We want to left click on restart now and check for problems, which is recommended. Now give this tool a little bit of time to run. Generally it should not take very long, but I will be back once this is done running. Hello everyone, the system has restarted and we are back to our login screen. So I'm just going to type in my computer password here. Now once we're back in the computer, if you want to see the log files from the diagnostic tool, we can just go and type in event viewer. On the left pane here, go on Windows logs. I'm going to go under system and we can see we have a log file of the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool, and if we double click on that, we can see under general details that come up that the Windows Memory Diagnostic tested the computer's memory and detected no errors. So I hope this tutorial helped you guys out, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.